Never in history of our struggle for women's rights we have seen such spontaneous outrage, especially amongst the young men and women. You know, it's been whenever there is something like this happens, everybody will turn to the women's groups, organizations, to women. What are you doing about it? What is happening? And we are the ones who will be on the street asking questions, you know, trying to get justice from the system. But this is the unprecedented anger. The way young is upset today has never been in the democratic history of India on sexual offense. So this is really a very, very heartening and I think very welcoming change that is happening in our society. Well, you know, if you really go by statistical calculation, which is of reported cases, then every 20-25 minute one rape case gets reported. That is the latest figure. But you know, because we run the programs for women in the community, in the rural areas across the country, we know that because of huge social shame, 1 out of 10 sexual offense cases get reported. People just keep quiet. They just don't want to put their girls into trouble, further trouble, because the system will take long, police will ask uncomfortable questions, there'll be so much of social shame, everybody will point finger to the girl. It's unique situation where the perpetrator of the crime is not shamed, is not socially ostracized, is not punished by the society. It is the woman who gets into this victimized and who suffers. Even this girl has given her life for this. It's the girls who get victimized. So I think that is something which is the way the system responds to, and that is why not many cases get reported. But what gets reported itself is huge. Well, this case is something which really, everything was right as far as this couple was concerned, this girl was concerned. People say, oh, be with a man in the, even one of our police commissioners said that be with a man in the night. She was with her boyfriend. She was wearing, people blame the clothes of the girls. I mean, this is mindless, but people do it. And she was wearing proper clothes. She got into a bus, which she, anybody would do that to go home. So everything was right in the situation and the brutal attack. And six men, I mean, like, they just, none of them had even the, slightest iota of mind where they could have said that don't do this to the other men. Nobody, everybody joined in, even a minor boy joined in brutalizing her. Now, this is totally unacceptable. And that's what has made every single human being who's of any conscience today very, very angry and upset.